Jessica, come over here. I got everything arranged right here on the bed.
Oh, not tonight, Marvin. I have a headache.
What, Jessica? You promised.
Oh, all right. But this time, take off that hand buzzer.
Patty cake. Patty cake. Patty cake. Patty cake. Patty cake, 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 patty cake.
You gotta be kidding me.
Patty cake, patty cake, patty cake.
Hey, comfort, son. You're not the first man his wife baked patty cake on him.
I just don't believe it. I won't believe it. I can't believe it. I shan't believe it.
Believe it, kid. I took the pictures myself. She played patty cake.
No, not my Jessica. Not patty cake. This is impossible. I don't believe it. It can't be. It just can't be. Jessica's my wife. It's absolutely impossible. Jessica's the light of my life. The apple of my eye. The green of my coffee.
You better start drinking it black, because Acme's taking the green now.
Hard to believe. Marvin Acme's been my friend and neighbor for 30 years. Who would have thought he was a sugar daddy?
Somebody must have made it do it.
Now, drink this, son. It'll make you feel better.
Thanks. I needed that.
Son of a bitch. Look, Mr. Marone. I think my work here is finished. How about that carrot you owe me, huh?
A deal's a deal.
Great. Thanks.
Roger, I know all this seems pretty painful now, but you'll find someone new, won't he, Mr. Valiant?
Yeah, sure. Good-looking guy like that? Danes will be breaking his door down.
Danes? What Danes? Jessica's the only one for me. You'll see. We'll ride them up this piddling picadillo. We're gonna be happy again. Got that? Happy. Capital K-P-P-I.
Well, at least he took it well.
Thank you.
Here. Lieutenant Santino. Where'd you come from?
Gee whiz, Eddie, if you needed money so bad, why didn't you come to me?
So I took a couple of dirty pitches, so kill me.
I already got a stiff on my hands, thank you. Huh? Marvin Acme. The rabbit cacked him last night.